Hello, today I'm going to show you how to forward your student email to a personal email address. We are starting out on Western's homepage, westerntc.edu, and I am on the Current Students tab. From here, we will click into the email button, and this will open up the web version of Outlook. You may need to sign in to your student email account if you haven't done so already. And then once you're signed in, we're going to click the gear icon in the top right-hand corner of the screen to open up the settings box. In here, we will click on View All Outlook Settings. And then in the Mail section, we will click on Forwarding. In here, you can check the box next to Enable Forwarding and then enter the email address you want your emails to go to. It's a good idea to check this box next to Keep a Copy of Forwarded Messages so that you have a backup of every email sent to you. One will be in your Outlook inbox and one will be in your personal email. Then you just save the settings and you can close out of this box. However, if you ever change your mind about forwarding the emails to your personal email address, all you need to do is uncheck these boxes and save your settings again, and then they will no longer be forwarding to your personal email. I hope this helps.